So pretty much it all comes down. Does Mr. Boy Toy, does he go for the backline tech and come out with some sort of bullshit? Or does he go frontline and rely on his team to do some bullshit? I assume Sheba's sitting in the back corner somewhere. Well, if we somehow manage to make it to the 26-minute mark, we'll participate. Yeah. Now the question is, I've seen people go hovers from the spot I'm in. I'm not huge on it. Yeah, may transport commander and D-gun. Would not be surprised. I mean, the hovers can come in and wipe out a couple bases more reliably than aircraft, even. Because one or two turrets is not going to stop them. This is not a sit back in tech position. I need to support the front. Together, Commander. Nice. Yeah, that's what we want. One more. The idea is this will help me make the GO. This one. Don't build it there, that's right in my rally point.
Low power.
Units get real finicky if there's even like a single unit. I was about to do the same damn thing. How do we lose so much control here already? Oh god. Oh.
commander self-destructed. Aircraft spotted.
Hmm. This is my participation. Well, I think they're going bombers, guys. I don't know. Oh really? Yeah, they have bombers. So crazy. How am I losing fucking metal extract? How do we lose mid? Literally no amp here. That much trust. We'll be nice and call it trust. Really screws up your build to spend 100 metal on an anti-air turret.
Radar lost.
See if I can figure out how to do this shit. Just guess. It's impressive for people with multiple air pads. They have no fighters. That's so greedy.
An allied commander has died.
Yeah, it's not that hard to get fucking damage done with four. If I see another person come in with 20 bombers, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Jesus Christ. If you can't get it done with four, you don't deserve 20. That's the summary. Is that also because there's no AA to overcome? Well, the amount of times I see people wait for like 20 bombers to start, and then like they're spotted a minute earlier, and then there is anti-air. It's a pretty fucking self-fulfilling prophecy, is what it is. Oh no. We're expanding our goddamn horizons a lot today, aren't we?
signs were detected.
I'm not trusting I can get the geo, but... I did a lot. Those bombers, I don't know if they were as much, but...
You've received new units.
Well, windmills are easy to predict and pretty efficient to bomb. I'm coming around to bombers. And it's reinforcing the idea that most people should not be using them. I'm gonna get even more frustrated when I see people fuck up the bombers now. Look forward to that. We need the fucking torpedoes. What have you done? What the fuck have you done? There's no way they have anti-nuke, right? Not after all that. They have anti-bomber. Who are they going for? Backline or boy toy? Good choice. Get him as close to rage quitting as possible. It's tactical. There's just not that much build power around. What can I do with this that I wasn't doing before? I can make... Next page. And there's not much. I can build the, Wait, can't I build like a T2? You can't build the T2 about that. What are the torpedoes? Oh, here we go. The anglers. Go in the water. Saw that. I have a thinking suspicion that people just expected me to outright win the game. They have two players going air. Building all of the fighters I can here. I guess I need to match both. I'm trying to get back
long-range plasma cannon detected.
The water now. I never got the T2 Geo. Kinda glad I didn't fight over it for a bit. There's no such thing as a fucking spare fusion. Do the torpedo bombers need to be microed nearly as much? Cause like, I'm not gonna be able to aim at the aircraft, right? These aren't supposed to be good against an aircraft. Like, what the fuck is this? Supposed to go fishing or some shit. There's like a fucking line of me. Look at this trash. Fucking 3 years later. My tier 2 fighters usually beat up his fighters, right? Do you have anti-air boats? Apparently. What are you fucking doing, bro? Just get to work here. I don't even know what I have. I do have. I got the two hailstorms. Holy shit, the turning radius of a, well, a massive bomber, I guess. Makes sense. Get out of there! Down immediately, geez. I don't know how to target with a single. I still have the issue of not knowing how to use a single bomber. Like, literally, the single bomber. Because the attack drag doesn't work with only one. One click. Oh, yeah, I do that in that I move. You gotta be very careful not to move the mouse cursor at all. Otherwise, it tries to make it a circle command, and if there's no targets, well. That's a lot of fighters. Setting up my base to die all in essentially one hit. Beautiful. Always, you know how much I love those one hit bases. Oh, I hate them. It's not the worst. Are the hovercraft chasing them here? What in the fuck? Try the gunships. I didn't realize how cheap on metal the bombers were. Are we losing? Oh, god damn it. Excuse me, what the fuck? Maybe you should make 20 hovers. From somebody.
You've received new units.
Where? Stop building all this. Jesus, the hovers are doing too much. No, wrong. Oh my god.
Team 3 unit is ready.
God damn it. So this is what's going on here. I see.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
I'm sure we have anti, right? No. Really, guys? So nobody here does actual damage. They can stun though.
Long-range plasma cannons are targeting the units. Nuclear missile launch detected.
That could be bad. This is what happens. I don't go frontline. I eviscerate their economy. I hold. We lose. I go frontline. We got no backup. We lose. I need to do both somehow. I mean, definitely could have been better overall, but geez, right? Like, no, just send your resources. You're done. Give him some instructions. His instructions are eventually build a calamity when we're already losing and it's not going to be quick enough to turn the tide. I think he's following through pretty well so far. There it is. get to the mountain. We are the guardian, the spider guardians of the mountain. We guard it. The all-terrain plasma cannon. And impressively fast, I will say it is an impressive speed.
T3 unit detected.
Eco first, why don't we? Let's try targeting the eco before they build any defense. Sending everything. Priority target on that juggernaut. Bring the... My crab walkers could hit it. I'm gonna body block the jug. Even if it cost me my Titan. Nope, 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 sir, nope. No, no, you can't go in there. That's private property.
Dexior is chilling for 1 month.
Need to cut that for a bit. This is bad. There's a lot of shit. Fire. Oh! Oh, and he lives! You're gonna blow up. I need, you may have heard, give me a lot of metal. What I meant was give me all the metal you have. God. He's not gonna have the energy to maintain. If just one goes up, it's over. Share him the E. I shared him 4 advanced fusions, which brings him almost to where he was. I was trying to figure out a solution more quickly here. You didn't have 40k. Oh my god, it's not enough. I didn't have enough screamers either. Sure, coming in again. I forgot I built a Titan. They're going for my fusions, but they're gonna find it a lot more difficult this time. They can fly their fighters above as much as they'd like. Well, hopefully slightly less. I hear Jug. Yes.
Titan detected. Nuclear missile launch detected.
He can't cloak. There. 500. Here, have the fucking geothermal as well. I don't need belief when I have a bunch of advanced fucking fusion reactors. It's much better than belief. Did he get him? No, we can't do two at once. What? Oh, they have radar planes. Fuck. He's got it. I think they're trying to overwhelm. I lost my... For who? I lost my fighter ball, unfortunately. Or not my fighter, my construction ball. But... Another wave coming in. How much anti nuke do I have?
Nuclear missile launch detected.
They're trying to overwhelm the anti nuke. is making mass fat boys. I was busy building anti-nuke when I did that. Oops.
Breach detected. Nuclear missile silo detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Detected. Nuclear bomber detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Detected. Nuclear missile launch detected.
Oh God. Oh my. We've created and suddenly it was an island map. We need every single... Oh, we need to panic right now. Deflector shields! Why was the comm there?
Nuclear bomber detected.
No, stop. Build more deflectors. Bring the fleet! Oh, no, 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 no. I don't think this is gonna end well for us. This guy is a fucking coward. Why are you running from six subs? Nobody has the frames. Well, where are you going? Unfortunately, when I don't go frontline, I kind of turned into the frontline. But this select all army action is a disaster. He could have just held the straight with the flagships. But he right clicked his entire army out there. Oh my. Well, they took the Thors back. Maybe the Rex will make it too deep. Run, my Titan! Concentrate firepower on those Thors! Oh god, if they get any shots off. Each of those shots. Send jugs? Oh, you think these are jugs? Maybe I should have made jugs. Someone find me that gun. You serious? The massive... it's not too subtle. It's gone already. No, no, no. Quite a game, though. That is the general area. There's an icon! From the exact location! Still comes back. Yep. They couldn't finish it. So, I bet every player who does damage with bombers feels, which is, I did all that and you guys still fucked it up. Of course, I probably had an opportunity to either close it out with the bombers. Yeah, you can literally, like, it's right there. We have, oh no, not that one. Well, it's a little late to be debating which fucking calamity we have to deal with. Bit late at the moment. We're triangulating. Well, welcome, new map.
Nuclear missile launch detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Metal extractor lost. Nuclear missile launch detected. You're overflowing metal.
Oh, am I?
An allied commander self-destructed.
Well, that was certainly something. I want to point out, I received 2.3 million damage. Which was over. Okay, wait. Maybe some of that was from expect, because these numbers don't add up exactly. Need to spam way more fighters. Yeah, I guess I should have just challenged the air. It's still not my instinct to go challenge the air directly. There were two players going air, so I was like, well, I probably could have done it. Right up until the first set made it by. It was fine until that North Glen. Well, the fact that they had enough to do that makes it kind of less fine. I never really made an effort to do the ground push. Yes, I was sending units, but it wasn't a real effort. No juggernauts. No real bombers. Oh my. That is 52,000 energy. Will you hit one piece of this? Oh my. One piece of anything on this platform, and that entire plateau just gets removed from the map. Even maybe an energy converter at that point. Jeez. Welcome to Factorio. I think there was actual value in these, by the way. I've never seen a tier 2 palisade. But there you go. Well, I needed to put together some sort of ground army. It never came together. What is all this? Is there a... You can put it... Wait. If you put it underwater, it only does the amphibious units? Are those airplanes underwater? Seaplanes. Oh, very literal. You guys can force me to spectate or not play another one, by the way. Oh, wow. Also, jeez. I really thought we'd close it out. Like, I was really going for the boy toy rage quit, which is a classic tactic. But he may have noticed that the front line was not panning out. I was pretty close to it, I feel, with the first bombing run. Yeah. But... Also, by the way, remember... The grunts. Okay. The grunts that distracted 20 bombers for like 2 minutes. Those are the real heroes. Which was hilarious to watch. I was eventually trying to drag the bombs into their own bases, but that didn't quite work out. And then I said, if nobody builds anti-air, I'll rage quit. And then I had just enough fighters to prevent that from happening. Because then almost no one proceeded to build anti-air. Well, game over, man. Oh my. Yeah. I had to give up some of the energy production, but the scaling. Okay, yeah.